And now we have a sad update for you. Rita the bald eagle will soar no more. Zoo Miami's famous resident had another surgery, this time to partially amputate her wing. Officials say despite her improving condition, Rita recently started showing signs of an infection in that wing and loss of circulation. Rita won't be released back into the wild, but she will be able to live the rest of her life under close human care.